This tutorial will explain PROFIS Detection extras, annotations, drill holes, and snapshots function buttons used for post-scan analysis of Ferroscan data. Key functionalities include generating a report, exporting a current view in a 3D or 2D model, entering image scan coordinates, adding annotations and comments, placing a drill hole, and adding distance markers. The Annotations button is used to create a spatially fixed note that can be placed in the 2D visualization by using the Annotation Markers function. After placing the crosshair at the desired position, a new annotation may be created with the plus symbol, edited with the pencil symbol, or deleted with the X symbol. All annotations can be deleted by clicking the double X symbol or exported in CSV format. Using the same logic distance markers can also be added to the visualization. In the comments section, users can leave written comments and play audio comments recorded with the monitor. The drill holes function can be used to place drill holes in the 2D visualization and enter or edit their depth and diameter. The 3D visualization shows the drill holes in a cylindrical form. After placing the crosshair at the desired position, a new drill hole can be created with the plus symbol, edited with the pencil symbol, or deleted with the X symbol. All drill holes can be deleted by clicking the double X symbol or exported in CSV format by clicking here. The table shows the X, Y, and Z positions of the drill hole relative to the grid's origin, as well as the depth and the diameter of the drill hole. The Snapshot function allows the user to capture visualizations in 2D or 3D view, which can be later included in a report. The Extras function can be used to generate a report, export the scan data as a 3D model or as a 2D image, export the results, enter image scan coordinates, and create a preview icon for the scan list. Use the Generate Report button in the Report section to create a Word, HTML, or PDF version of the report. The Export function is used to export 2D or 3D visualizations. The Results function can be used to export all measuring points from a complete scan into your preferred file format. The various coordinates and results can be exported as a file in CSV format, selecting the respective function from the Export section. The Surveying Coordinates feature is used to define the position of the reference grid in relation to the grid's corner coordinates. The supported coordinates formats are easting, northing, and height. The Set function allows you to generate a preview icon of a selected view, which can be replaced with a new one at any time.